Welcome back to the Mortgage Marketing Update. I'm Brian DeMarie. I'm a loan originator with Union Home Mortgage and the DeMarie Lending Team. Good news for you today. Case-Shiller has got their report in for January. This is the gold standard for appreciation in the real estate world. This is not median home price where it has all the homes above and below, and then that's the number in the middle. This is true appreciation in the marketplace. And it's at a 15-year high right now. So national reading has just gone from 10.4% to 11.2%. FHFA, which is Fannie Mae, has given us another report, giving us an additional read on appreciation, different snapshot. This is only on single family homes with conforming loans. And typically, these are on lower priced houses. Yes, I know in some markets you can buy a $1 million home with a conventional loan, but most of them are going to be lower priced homes. And this is where all the demand is. This is where the demand is the highest, right? And for good reason, because appreciation is hotter here than it is on the traditional Case-Shiller report, right? And year over year for Fannie Mae's report, it's gone from 11.5 to 12%. So this is extremely important for people who are generating wealth through the purchase of their homes. Remember, people only have two places that they're usually generating wealth in. It's going to be their retirement income and the equity that they build up in their home. So feel free to call up all your buyers that have bought in the last year or two or three. Let them know what's happening. Give them an idea of what their home is worth now. And maybe they'll say, I didn't know it was worth $375. Maybe I can downgrade from here and you can sell that property and then help them buy another or give them other options. They can cash out, refinance if the numbers are good, and then they can go buy an investment property. Not everybody knows exactly what the market's doing. Remember, we're looking at these things really closely, but not everybody else is. So maybe just give you a good reason to reach out to somebody, start a conversation with them. And the good news is that demand is still increasing. And basically, it's because of the demographics. It's because of all of the births that took place 31, 32, 33 years ago. All these millennials are coming of age, starting families, and purchasing homes right now. And they don't seem to be deterred by any increase in the interest rates. And we don't expect that to really bother people anyway, because what is the number one reason people buy and sell their homes? It's mostly because of a change in the family structure. Children are coming, children are going, maybe children are coming and a parent is moving in, and people need more room. And now people say to themselves, I have to have more space. It doesn't matter what the interest rates are. You know, sometimes it's like, my car's out of gas. It doesn't matter what the price of gas is. I just need to have it. So I'm just going to fill it up anyway. So are we actually in a bubble? Well, if we look at the supply side, we got 1.03 million homes for sale right now, super low historically. If we look back at 07 and 08, we're at about 3.5 million homes for sale. So people are not saying that we are in a bubble, that a complete opposite is happening right now. But help your buyers quantify what it means if they actually purchase a home with this appreciation. Many real estate economists are predicting between 7 and 8%. Zillow is saying 10% appreciation in 2021. And if your buyer buys a $300,000 home and then he gets that 8% appreciation, that's $24,000 that they're gaining in equity just because they bought instead of rented. And it doesn't include any of the amortization that they have by paying down their mortgage. This Thursday on Zoom, going to be doing a Canva class, teaching you how to use this free graphic design software. It is browser-based. I'm using the pro version, and it's maybe $100 a year or so. Might be worth it if you're going to use this kind of software quite a bit. It's the kind of thing where you don't have to use Photoshop and Illustrator and all that other super complicated stuff that we need college degrees to learn how to use. But we're going to build things in there, and then we run Facebook ads at them, and then hopefully get people to click on them and get you leads, get you closing deals. Not the hardest thing at all to do once you learn a couple of basics. So all these videos are backed up on YouTube. Feel free to just type in my name, look at some of the old classes we have there. Check me out on Instagram. Talk to you tomorrow.